Morning, folks. One of my bowling friends, wee Joyce Dickey from Hoyock. That's her there when she came in my Burns tour. Wee Joyce sent me a message the other day, a poem that she wrote herself. See, she's been bothered with the patter of tiny feet in the house, and well, it came in mind one of Burns' classic poems, and it's very, very relevant today, as you'll hear in the words, especially the last couple of verses. So for Joyce Dickey, this is Termus. Wee sleekit, cooring, timorous beastie, oh, what a panic's in thy breastie. The needna stirred away so hasty with bicker and brattle. Oh, I'd be laith to run and chase thee with murdering battle. I'm truly sorry man's dominion has broken nature's social union and justifies that ill opinion which makes thee startle at me, thy poor earth-born companion and fellow mortal. I doot na whiles, but thou mun thief. What then, poor beastie, thou mun leave? A demon nicker and a thrieve's a small request. I'll get a blessing with a leave and never missed. The wee bit hoosie too in ruin, it's silly was the winds are strewn, and naething new to bigger new no foggage green, and bleak December's winds ensuing, both snell and keen. Thou saw the fields laid bare and wast, and weary winter coming fast, and cosy here beneath the blast thou thought to dwell, till crash the cruel coulter passed out through thy cell. That wee bit heap of leaves and stibble has cost thee money a weary nibble. Now thou's turned out for all thy trouble but hoofs and hall, to thaw the winter's sleety dribble and cranrach gall. But missy, thou will know thy lane, and proven foresight might be vain. The best laid schemes o' mice and men gang after glee, and lay us nouch but grief and pain for promised joy. Still, thou art blessed compared with me. The present only toucheth thee, but tocht a backward cast my ee in prospects drear, and forward, though I canna see, I guess and fear. Stay safe, everyone. Thanks for listening.